The month of March has been called March Madness for many, but here in Brookings, it's all about excitement today as South Dakota State University wraps up the regular season and a chance for the first time in 5 years to win the Summit League regular season title outright with a win in Summit League play. Macy Miller will trigger it in. Four across the free throw line. Everybody breaks. High pass to Tegan Larson. She'll one dribble off the glass. Good for two. Jack's on the board first. Loose ball picked up by Tegan Larson. Larson up the floor. Tylee Irwin with a lay-in. Good for two. Timeout wanted by Western Illinois' J.D. Gravina. Step back, a long three off the iron. No good by Gilmore. Long rebound right corner pulled up by Kaufman. She'll hoist a three and knocks one down. Their first basket coming. Riley Cascio Jensen behind the back. Out top, Irwin for three. Swish, Tylee Irwin. She'll drive the free throw line, then a little no-look give out to Irwin. Dump inside to Tegan Larson. One-on-one with Higginbotham, and a nice move. Leaning in, driving was Kaufman into the lane. Loose ball, crashing the lane with the loose ball there. Grettinger gets the feed in the bucket for two. The former Jackrabbit. Playing on an old court of hers, 20-14, Jackrabbits by six. Drive by Lindsay Thunig, a little underhanded dish to Peyton Burkhart. Going right back, Palmer, wide open. She'll drive the baseline, shove off Higginbotham. Back up top, Tylee Irwin, her third three in the quarter. Irwin for three, off the iron, no good. Long rebound, Thunig to Palmer at the buzzer. Good for two, Sydney Palmer. Jackrabbits with a lead. By 15, Macy Miller, spin, jumper, good for two. 2,201 point. Little zone here set up by Western Illinois. Backdoor that zone, Macy Miller gave a head fake. And they got the easy bucket for two. Madison Giebert in the left corner goes to Macy Miller. She'll drive, pull up floater, good for two. Macy Miller with 10 points. Cascio Jensen almost stepped in bounds, turning it over, but got it to Tegan Larson. Back to Cascio Jensen, the layup for two. Up top, it's Western Illinois basketball to start the third quarter, kicking back Taylor Higginbotham. Right wing got left alone, wide open. Macy Miller, long cross court. Giebert, catch, shoot, three, good. Madison Giebert's first three answers. Three seniors for the Jackrabbits playing their last game here at Frost Arena. Macy Miller, double team, top of the paint. Dumped down low to a wide open Tegan Larson. Through traffic to Tegan Larson. Had to gather it up with a low pass there. Kick to Macy Miller, left wing three in front of her own bench. Cascio Jensen to Tylee Irwin to Macy Miller for three. Of course. Up top for South Dakota State, Riley Cascio Jensen. To Maddie Giebert, left corner, Palmer! Bucket good for three. 8 minutes to go, 84-56, Macy Miller drive, kick out top, Giebert for three, got it! Madison Giebert, hot pass out to Giebert, but Western got a hand on it, loose ball knocked away, and Grettinger trying a long lead pass to Ham, stolen by Irwin, the lead to Palmer, the layup, good for two! And a foul from the side. Stapleton on the right corner there is Hirschman, turnaround jumper, no good. Farron with the rebound, the putback for two. Out top there is Stapleton with a steal. The breakaway down the field, gonna be Lutz to the hole. Stapleton with a bucket for two. Up across the midcourt line there, Thunig with 1 minute to go. Hirschman right baseline, good for two. And South Dakota State is your Summit League regular season champion. Their 13th win in a row, their 23rd overall. They defeat Western Illinois on Senior Day, 100-62.